In addition to flower foam, we also need to prepare a small basin of water, a thin wire, a wine bottle, and flowers. First, soak the flower foam in water. The water-soaked flower foam will make it easier for the flowers to stay fresh. The second step is to pass the wire through the hole in the flower foam holder and tie it to the wine bottle like I did. Then finally, you can add flowers to decorate. Look, isn't it simple and beautiful?